Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for air signs. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, comment. With that being said, air signs is saying that you have the strength to do whatever comes your way. Some of you could be dealing with the Leo here. It's time for you to birth out some new exciting things. This means a new business. If you're pregnant, you're going to be having a baby soon. Some of y'all don't even know that, but it is what it is. Birthing out new exciting things. Any ideas that you come up with and you can make it for fruition for yourself, please do that. I do see the happy home life for you guys here. Some of y'all have the wish card. There's some wishes that you want. That's what I wanted to say. And the wish card is here to say they're definitely going to be fulfilled. You've been working extremely hard. You're cycling out of one thing, going to another. Some of y'all, yes, I've been through a hard time, but that's an ending card as well, because that's the Ten of Swords. It's also my hell and back card, but you know what? Your ships is coming in. You know, you need to make a decision here about something, because somebody's feeling left out in the cold, because this is the Two of Wands. Damn it, those two cards look just alike for some reason. Okay, make a decision in regard to somebody feeling left out in the cold. Somebody's definitely going to leave. They're going to say, fuck it, I'm out. It is what it is. New beginnings for love and all the good, exciting stuff coming in. You're going to weigh your options in regard to things that are going on. You've been thinking extremely hard about this, because this is your world. You can make it to be what you want it to be. Queen of Pentacles saying that the universe appreciates that you appreciate the good things that it does for you. You're going to be guarded here about something, but that's okay, because you have the Sun card. This is another Leo card, but it's saying you're going to be happy. Being guarded, protect your heart and things of that sort, because you have to sometimes. Shit. I do see you receiving stability. That's probably why you're going to be happy here, air signs. The High Priestess is here saying following your intuition, and then the Star card is your destiny. Also, Wish card, go ahead and make your wish. And I do see new love on the horizon for you. All right, now, air signs, y'all got it going on. That being said, please like, subscribe, comment. Thank you.